Number two, the prices are high. As we learn in economics, low supply and high demand are the recipe for high prices. Singapore is currently facing a housing shortage as well, comparing the number of new possible homeowners with the country's current number of available homes. Check out this data from the URA on how the prices of private residential properties grew by 3.8% in third quarter of 2022, compared with the 3.5% increase in the previous quarter.